This is it, Dark Knight. We're done. Well, you're done for, at least. I must admit that I'm feeling quite charitable at the moment of my triumph. So I will give you a choice. Rather than carry on towards your humiliation and death, I will simply let you drive away in return for a signed statement testifying towards my superior intelligence and conceding that I have utterly checkmated you. Oh, the cat will remain a hostage, of course, a symbol of your failure.
I don't think so. Ah.
My, my, you're actually going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, detective. My masterpiece, my Nika Rizitong. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final ride. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Toto Bird, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. That's it, Detective. Drive faster, drive headlong into defeat.
Damn it. I hit it once and it didn't go down. The fuck? I guess it doesn't affect them.
It was luck. Luck! The kindly lifeguard of the idiot. I can hardly factor luck into my equations now, can I? I'm not a homeopath.
Oh, fuck.
Farewell, Dark Knight.
I hate you, Riddler.
No,
one fucking
no,
touch
no,
and you're
no,
dead.
No! This isn't right! This isn't possible! This isn't happening!
That
I
was
am
close.
The Riddler, and you shall not defeat me! Hurry up, Detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
That's...
Since you cannot even be counted on to kill yourself, I will do it for you. I'm controlling the mechanisms now. Controlling mechanisms. You'll make a mistake. Of course you will. I know you will.
That's
you, incompetent boy racer.
What the fuck?
Make your peak, Dark Knight. This really is it. It has to be. Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than you.
Yeah, I'm done.
I knew it! I knew you'd fail! To think you had me worried. How embarrassing. Don't tell anyone.
Oh my fucking god.
Come on, detective! Back to the start of the course!
Seriously! This is stupid. Oh my fucking god, this is fucking retarded. I'm about ready to throw my fucking controller at the screen. I mean, hell, you can't slow down, so what the fuck are you supposed to do? Suck my dick! Oh my god! This is gonna be impossible.
Detective, you haven't felt Dawn!
Not that it'll make any difference. I can actually restart the whole thing? Well, the third lap? Nice. I knew that was gonna happen because I fucking hate this race. Oh my god.
You flipped the car? Perhaps I am in need of a more worthy nemesis. I want you to know, Detective, that I'm recording all your attempts at this for posterity. And for my social media presence, of course.
Oh my god! Shut the fuck up!
Come now, Detective. I wait for no man. And I wait for no Batman. I knew it! I knew you'd fail! To think you had me worried. How embarrassing. Don't tell anyone. Don't worry, Detective. You have until dawn.
Not that it'll make any difference. Goodbye.
Faster, Batman. Like, please.
Or if you prefer, that Roman knockoff Mercury.
Suck it, Riddler.
You did it. You did it. The key. Now you collect the key. Those are the rules, and I have to follow the rules, don't I? I set them, after all.
Okay, almost there.
Do you think he's smart enough, Cat?
And here we go. That's it. No more.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You are now free. Free to take my final exam.
To take my final exam.
Eddie, I didn't know you'd started cheating. I'm disappointed.
I dissemble. I artfully obfuscate.
But I do not. Cheat!
As you and Batman will discover when you attempt my final riddle room.